Intro, man.
Give me the camera.
Boy, oh boy, have we got something in store for you today. Today, we decided to switch it up and not do...
Line buster.
It's itching my eyeballs. Not doing a normal... Get the camera. Not doing a normal chest day like we usually do. But this time we're going to do Arnold... Just Arnold. Arnold's chest day. What's his second name?
Arnold S. something. That's all I know.
Yeah, don't know how his second name
Arnold
is.
Swarm.
Arnold Schwarzenegger.
That's it?
Something like that. That's not racist. But anyway, we're gonna do his chest workout. I literally clicked on like the first website when I looked it up, so if there's anything different that we didn't do, that I don't care. Like, yeah, I clicked the first website, there's four workouts in it. It's consisting of bench press, incline bench, dumbbell flies, and weighted dips. We're probably not going to use weight. Well, I'm probably not going to use weight anyway, because I did dips one time and I couldn't barely even do my own weight. So yeah, we're going to see how it goes. Wait for these guys to get off the bench and we'll get going.
Guys, let me show you a cheeky little tip here. Only some of you guys will know. You ever seen these boys before?
I haven't been taking pre-workout in months because it tastes so bad. So all you need to fuel the workout, all you need to fuel the lift. Look at that. That is beautiful. Only the OGs know. Two grams of carbs, 700 grams of sugar. That's exactly what you need.
Guys, remember we said the funds are rolling in. Well, let's have a look at Zeke's shoes.
Get inside the video. Get inside the video.
This guy has the Travis Scott Jordans on. The funds must definitely be rolling for Zeke.
Yeah, I've gotten a job recently, so I just got my payment there the other day. Decided to reward myself.
I don't know how we're going to do 7 sets of this and then 7 sets of incline, man.
It was only 5 incline.
I don't know how we're going to do 7 sets of this and then 5 sets of incline, man.
I don't know how we're going to do 5 sets of this and then 2 sets of incline after.
Zeke, you're so small, man. We have to get this done, okay? Remember last week, Nin said he was so sad about his headphones not working. Now his headphones magically working and my headphones gone. This guy just disassembled my headphones, put them in the bin and used my bar.
Sandwich distribution. If you just don't spread the weight apart evenly, you're not gonna be able to lift it.
The only thing we don't know, did Arnold go to failure whenever he did 10 to 12 reps, or was it just 10, 12 average reps?
You know what I'm thinking? Arnold must have been on steroids, because how the hell is he doing 7 sets of this? Do you ever think about that?
Maybe he probably has a sandwich in between.
Set 3. What do they do?
guy's disrespecting Arnold Schwartz and Schwartz guy, man.
Sorry. How to go to the toilet mid-set? These things happen.
I just wasted all my strength later on, just lifting up his weight over and over again. Repent. Was that what I said?
Weight's getting heavy every set. But just like Arnold said.
Lightweight, baby.
Last one. Back to 80 kg. I'm gonna do 2 reps.
Holy macaroni!
We needed 3.
How many left?
Huh?
How many do?
10.5.
Arnold better take me out to dinner. After this, man, I'm starving.
What happened, Arnold?
When the apple from the tree fell in his head, he discovered gravity himself. So we decided to make this workout. Gravity, bring the bar down. He used anti-gravity, back up. So shout out to Arnold for inventing gravity in that.
Goodbye.
Seems about right.
Zeke's taking his jolly old time, so we're gonna get a move on.
What for? And the music is quieted down. Which means my music's gonna play louder.
That is so depressing, man. How many's that?
Listen, man!
How many's that?
That's 9, man! I have to one more! Oh, put it off! No, I can't do it! Watch your tongue, I'll have it cut from your head. Save your life by keeping whispers unsaid. Children roam the streets now.
Yeah, I put him on there. It's Arnold.
Hello, Mr. Swartz. Okay. I see. Arnold says he was sponsors.
You gotta put that in slow-mo and zoom into Zeke's mouth, man. Full of food. Blood is spilled while holding keys to the throne.
Exercise number three, dumbbell flies, flat bench. I seen a video where Arnold goes down, like the dumbbell is gonna hit the ground. That's how far he goes down, that's the big stretches, so I'm gonna try that. I'm not gonna lie, I feel like you get a way better stretch when you're doing the pec deck, and it's the same thing, like, but this way I feel like I'm hitting my, using my shoulders, doing these. Arnold, please explain in the comments below the science.
What is this guy speaking about? That's because you're going straight out. Let's go out, down.
This guy thinks he's Arnold. What a.
I'm getting a good pump out of the flies, to be honest with you. Might do them, might incorporate Arnold Schwarzenegger's
I'm trapped in here. Can't leave until I'm done.
Workout dips, and we're supposed to do 10, no, five sets of 10 to 12. I'm not even gonna lie, I don't think I can do 10 reps. I probably can't even get five at this point. Says weighted dip. I'm not even gonna do weighted, but 12 to 15 reps. Zeke, you've come this far. Just do it.
Come this far, just
guy to give up. That's just it. You just said guy live up to give up. So you do this all the time. When are you ever going to overcome that, Zeke? Stop giving up. This guy gives up on himself too easy. If I was him, I'd give up as well. Like.
Oh, I can't do one, man. I can't even do one. I'm out of here.
Record me, man.
Keep going, you damn Chinese.
Weigh the dips. Put your phone in your pocket. I don't cheat in Arnold's chest day.
What is the point? Just do three more reps.
You just put that in your damn pocket, man.
It's time to take Arnold's chest day seriously. Drop set.
Six last set. Fart.
Yeah. He walked in there and farted and he came back out and he did it out of ear, man.
Guys, that brings us to the end of Arnold's chest day. Can't even see my head. That was pretty intense. It's only intense really because there were so many sets. That guy is definitely capping when he says he did that many sets every workout, every chest day. But I suppose you probably do anything on steroids, so. We tried it, and don't know why Carmen's talking when I'm not even finished talking. But
well, maybe you stop talking and
tried
I was gonna say something.
Yeah, it's called a gap.
Okay, go.
So we tried it, failed a couple of sets, but kind of made up for it. And that's about that. That's about all from us, you know. Carl's gonna say something there, I don't really wanna listen. You gotta shave his little goatee there.
Shaving it tonight, man. Who knows what I was gonna say. Guys, let us know them in the comments below what, whose workout we'll do next, you wanna see us do. Well, yeah, let us know down below.
We'll hit, give us a good arm day. We'll hit an arm day next.
And not the 8-hour arm day as well. Hell no, take too long.
We got lives.
Maybe someday, in the future. But yeah, let us know. Subscribe and
do you like
comments.